Watch video, real life Spider-Man rescues kid. Without a thought for his own safety, Mamantigasama took just seconds to reach the child in a spectacular rescue captured on film and viewed millions of times on social networks. Watch the footage below. Gasama was hailed as a real-life Spider-Man on social media following the daring rescue. The incident took place at around 8 p.m. on Saturday in northern Paris. Film of the rescue shows Gasama, 22, pulling himself up from balcony to balcony with his bare hands as a man on the fourth floor tries to hold on to the child by leaning across from a neighboring balcony. Firefighters arrived at the scene to find the child had already been rescued. Luckily, there was someone who was physically fit and who had the courage to go and get the child, a fire service spokesperson told AFP. Paris Mayor Anne Hidalgo praised the young migrant on Twitter for his act of bravery, as well as phoning him personally to thank him warmly. "He explained to me that he had arrived from Mali a few months ago dreaming of building his life here. City of Paris will obviously be very keen to support him in his efforts to settle in France," she added. The young Malian will next be honored for his brave rescue by French President Emmanuel Macron, who has invited him to the Élysée Palace on Monday, his office told AFP. Tracked down by reporters 24 hours after the heroic rescue, Gasama said he had acted without thinking. "I saw all these people shouting, and cars sounding their horns. I climbed up like that and, thank God, I saved the child," he said. "I felt afraid when I saved the child. When we went into the living room, I started to shake, I could hardly stand up, I had to sit down," he added. According to initial inquiries by the authorities, the child's parents were not at home at the time.